it's not too late to take action to address the climate crisis. I can't stress that enough, and that's a core theme of what we learn in climate change policy.
Global warming will change the world in the coming decades.
The devastating impacts of human-caused climate change.
Dire warnings of a warming planet.
The climate crisis is scary because it's an existential threat to society. And so what we do in our course is not shy away from that because it is the defining crisis of our time. But what we do is focus on what kinds of solutions we have to the climate crisis. We cover topics like energy, buildings, energy demand, transportation, food and agriculture. We talk about how we need to eliminate our dependence on fossil fuels. It's only by eliminating fossil fuel use that we can actually successfully address the climate crisis. We're in the most critical decade to take climate action right now. Everything we do lessens the likelihood that we will trigger runaway climate change. And so action that we take now has a huge impact on whether we end up with a climate-safe planet.